Hello, it is September 2nd, 2019, a Monday, a holiday, and this is the Upper Body Part 1. A little public service announcement here. Please do not waste your time watching this unless you have a very specific reason to. So, I would hate for you to waste your time watching this unless you have a very specific reason to. And for those that do have a very specific reason to, check out making the playback speed twice as fast as it stands right now. It'll be up on YouTube. So the YouTube application has three dots up here. Press the three dots, you get a drop down menu. One of those things is playback speed. Playback speed goes as fast as 2. And if you're in a browser, which I much prefer because tabs and commercials, tabs help deal with commercials. But anyway, over here, let's say that's a YouTube screen, right over there would be a gear. And you press the gear and then you get your same menu that has playback speed is one of the options and 2 is the fastest you can go right now. Okay, so I'm going to run through this real quick, see if I can test my memory. Warm up, then workout, breath exercise between almost all of the sets of the workout. The warm up will consist of a few exercises my dad likes, then 3 L-shaped chin-ups, 4 glide downs, 7 inverted sit-ups, 13 push-ups, 7 air squats, and 6 bends. Then is the actual exercises. Starting out today, there will be 5 exercises, starting out with shoulder press. 3 sets, set of 6, lower the weight, set of 8, lower the weight, set of 10. Then it is lat pull downs, set of 8, lower the weight, set of 10. Then it is kind of a tricep medley, starting out with dips, just 1 set. Then it is tricep kickbacks, just 1 set of like 13. Then there is tricep like skull crushers, standing skull crushers usually. And that is a set of 13 as well. The 4th exercise out of the 5 exercises that I'll be doing today is incline bench, laying down the incline bench, not incline bench, but incline curls on the incline bench, laying down the incline bench and doing curls. 2 sets, set of 8, lower the weight, set of 10. Last exercise will be no change in weight. Today I'm shifting up, I'm doing a little bit heavier of a weight, but I'm going to be bending my elbows to help mitigate that. So it is lateral raises. So there'll be 5 sets. First set is 15 repetitions, then the rest is 4 sets of 5 repetitions. And then, who knows, maybe I'll talk to the camera and take notes on my life and verbalize and learn things. I don't know. Probably not. Okay. Let's start this out with some exercises my dad likes. Just gonna do a few of these. All right, some shoulder shrugs. It's a nice, slow, happy warm up. Part. L-shaped chin-ups. One. Two. Three. Glide downs. One. Two. Three. Four. Inverted sit-ups. Two, three, four, whoa, last swing there, five, six, seven, little stretch. Push-ups. Good news is with this angle right here, I can get a good idea if I'm doing what I consider a quality push-up. Want to be able to get the back of my knees in on it, see if my knees are kind of straight or if they're moving more than they should be. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and bends. One, two, three, four, five, six. All right. Yeah, definitely a little bit of breathing all over the place on that. Feeling good. That's the hallmark of a good warm-up. All right. Actually got everything all kind of set up ahead of time. All the weights in the proper place and values. Thank you. So now we just do the shoulder press. Good news is my little list is right there, so I know what I'm doing. Hopefully doing what I know. A little bit of a breathing exercise before I get the first set going though. Good to see you. Gonna count with my fingers on the breathing exercise. Set of six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Okay, lower the weight, breath exercise, and set of eight. Minutes we're in this already. Oh goodness, that is a lot of time spent. Although someone once told me a good warm-up should take 15 minutes. I am not an expert, but I don't think so. So what was that, like 4 minutes of me talking? Probably about 8 minutes of me doing the actual warm-up. 8 minutes is almost half of 15 minutes. All right, some breathing. Set of eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Heavy. At least heavy for me. Last one's gonna be a set of 10. Definitely sticking with the script. Good news is the script changes. The script evolves. Hopefully I can evolve with it. Reading something about
putting an ab roller into your workout. And I thought, man, if only I had an ab roller. Turns out I've had one for years. I haven't really ever used it. I think maybe once or twice. And I don't even think it was that one. I had a job that had a little bit of dead time. Basically a glorified babysitter. And they had a couple different ab rollers at the venues. So tried it back then. That was a while back. My body was telling me there, slow down on your inhale. And I managed to listen to my body on that last repetition of the breath exercise. Speaking of repetitions, there will be 10 of these. 1, 2. Exercise, then the next exercise. Lat pull downs. So I've already got the weight set up properly for it. This will be 2 sets, a set of 8, a set of 10. Just for fun, I'm gonna do 6 quick semi-deep breaths. One, two, three, six, seven, eight. All right. Lower the weight. See how much I'm bending my elbows, hopefully at the top, and more likely at the bottom, how much of a bend I'm really getting up. Set of 10. Just for the last exercise in here, which is some dips. We'll put that right there. It's the list. Camera to a good spot. I think that's a good spot for dips. A little bit of a breathing exercise, and then we're on our way. But yeah, last time I did this, I did a set of 8. It's just one set. This time, I put a little thing next to it on the script, a little arrow pointing up, which means I should increase a little bit. So I'm going to try for 9, although I think I was feeling pretty strong last time. Feeling kind of tired right now. A bit out of breath, a little bit, just weak. But hopefully, once I get started, the triceps, which have not been really used thus far, kind of wake up, activate, and get it done. I'm gonna go for a quick few more breaths. Have some fun with this if we can. Woohoo! Think that was gonna happen like that. Thought I was gonna fail, but I was prepared to win. I was prepared to get through it. 9 seems like a good number. Definitely feeling it. I shouldn't forget the script. Take that with me. All right, water. Okay. All right. So incline curls are 4. We're halfway, or 1/3 the way through the third exercise segment, which is triceps. Tricep kickbacks are gonna be on that list, happening right now. If I could, whew. Bit of breathing exercise. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. last one seemed kind of weak. But I'll take it. A little bit of a breathing exercise. And then we're going to do standing skull crushers. Set of 13. That's good water. Standing skull crushers, set of 13. Yeah, I guess I could push this to the side a little bit. Seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh. Exercise, then it's going to be incline curls. Let's get excited about it. Thought. Hopefully I'll remember it after this set. One, set of eight, by the way. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, that wasn't too bad. That was actually
pretty smooth. Okay. So I'm gonna decrease the weight a little bit. Next will be a set of 10. Okay, so here's the idea. One of these weeks, I'm gonna possibly do, twice the repetitions, half the weight, like on the script, but just twice the repetitions, half the weight. Same number of sets, same setup. See how that feels. Supposedly time under tension is one thing, then the level of tension, then the time under tension. See how there could be reasons for that, and a reason I could go into it, but I'm not going to waste 15 minutes talking about my hypotheses that are not even close to being true or proven by me and an experimental group of one. Set of 10. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. That was harder than the first set. I said that was harder than the first set. Oh goodness. Goodness be. It's fun to be here though. Got one exercise left. Lateral raises. I am in charge of the script, but the script is also in charge of me. After I write it down, if it seems reasonable, I'm gonna do it. This seems reasonable, but now I'm not quite feeling it. Lateral raises. Bend the elbows a little bit. Breathing exercise first.
set of 15, then 4 sets of 5. No big breathing exercise in between, just going for it. For another set. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, I might be feeling that a little bit. Bending the elbows a lot this time. Not a lot, but within reason. 1, 2, 3, 4. I should be able to get through this. Another set of 5. Second to last set. Let's make this good. Or let's just get through it. 1, 2, 3. Done. That's the end of it. I'm gonna sit down, do a nice big breathing exercise. It's a good feeling to be at the end of it, to go through something. I'll be honest with you, that felt difficult. The whole idea behind the script is it wasn't supposed to be that difficult. But that felt a bit difficult. A little bit. But I kind of broke my own rule a little bit. I upped a few exercises. Upped the dips. I upped the second set on shoulder press, and I upped, I think I upped one more thing. I know I upped the lateral raises. I think something else increased too. I'm not sure what it is. I wonder if I'll ever increase the warm-up. Nah, we're gonna keep the warm-up as it is for a good bit, at least another year. The warm-up feels kind of like home. It's a good place to be. Now I'm just talking stream of consciousness. Let's do a breathing exercise. Praise the floor. Oh, it's always down for me. All right, floor, are you down? Yes, I am. All right, just breathing. Different position to try breathing in. Gonna do somewhere between 30 and 70 breaths. Whatever comes, comes. it up. Wish I had some wonderful nugget of wisdom to throw out there. But right now I don't. I'm just grateful to be out of the, done with the workout, and hopefully grateful for the long and healthy life that these workouts will give me. That's the important thing. Okay. Later it shall be.